नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सन। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई हैव अ सेवन सीटर सोफा सेट फॉर यू एंड दिस वन इज इन टीक वुड, ऑल साइड्स कर्व्ड एंड मैट फिनिशिंग विद अ ब्यूटिफुल फैब्रिक दैट यू सी हियर। दिस इज अ 3-2 एंड अ 2 सीटर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। नाउ दिस सेट इज डिफरेंट, in fact very different from the units that I've shown you so far. In the past 260 plus videos I've shown you at least 50 plus sofa sets in different colors and different fabrics and paints and designs. This one is different from all of them, and the difference is, first, this is a completely carved 360 degree carved unit. Now look at this side, the handle. Most of the sofas have a cushion over the sofa on this side. This has got a pure wood area. It's completely carved with a beautiful flowers and leaves and a petals design. And similarly, when we go back of the unit, you can see how beautiful the carved structure looks when the unit is carved from all sides. Here I like to mention, when you want to keep the sofa set in the middle of the room, when you have visibility from that side and that side also, including the back side, these sets looks very beautiful. But if this is going towards the wall, the back side carving doesn't matter, so it's not visible and it doesn't matter as well. So these are to be kept in the middle of the room, so anybody can move around and see the view of the unit from all sides. Now the size, the three-seater is 72 inches, 6 feet in length from out to out. The height of the back is 40 inches, 4-0, so very close to 3.5 feet. The depth of this one from leg to leg is 32 inches, and it's a little wider, deeper than the regular sofa sets we have. Now if you see, when I sit on it, the back cushion gives an extra support, and it's a very deep and comfortable unit. The sitting height is 17 inches. Another thing I like to mention about this set is the matte finishing. Now, this finishing is just like the walnut, akhrot, jaise bolte hain Hindi mein. Matte, when I say, means it's not glossy. Now here, if you look on this surface, you can see how clearly the texture is visible. When you have a gloss finish, this texture tends to look a little less as the shine reverts to the eyes, so the texture seems to be a little less visible. But with matte finishing, it remains like that. Nothing wears off very easily, and the set looks like this for years. Along with this set, we have a table and two side tables. You can see the design. It's a 40 inches square, carved from all sides, similar design as the sofa, again in teak wood and matte finishing. This would require a marble or a glass to be put on top that you can procure locally. We don't provide it because of transportation issues. And we have two side tables, 20 inches square. Now with this set, you can see how beautiful carving work we are doing. And this is all hand work. We don't use any CNC machines or routers or automation or big computers to make this type of stuff. It's all handicrafts, carved by hand, drawn by hand, work of master artisans. And this involves a lot of experience and also the art that you require to create such beautiful masterpieces. And you can see how beautifully everything is carved, how well they are fitted together, and then finally the structure is complete. A lot of people are using CNC routers and making sets like these, but according to me, they have lost that human touch that you have in handicrafts. This is a labor-intensive industry. we have around 300,000 people involved in this industry in Saharanpur only, directly or indirectly. And this is what we are producing. This is the quality that we are exporting globally. We are sending to Ghana, Oman, Nigeria, Tanzania, Europe, US, Australia, New Zealand, they are regular destinations. And even to the remotest locations across India. We are sending all areas in Northeast, Andaman, Kerala, Chennai, everywhere we are sending the stuff. And this has been possible only because we are producing, we are manufacturing, we are in fact crafting the right word. The quality and the art that you see here, that people are liking across the globe. This is the art of our city that we are promoting here. We are promoting the local talent, the local structure. This is not imported. And we are producing better quality than any country that you can think of. China, not to mention, Turkey, Egypt, Indonesia, all these countries and our quality. You will find us in better quality and better designs and more designs than what they are producing. I have posted almost 260 plus videos on YouTube. Different designs, different setup, colors, fabrics, so much variation. All these sets we have made for client of ours and sent across globe. So much love, so much appreciation we are getting from our clients. You can check our Google reviews. All reviews are from genuine clients and they have appreciated our art so much. This is the set I'm showing you here and the work you can see for yourself and see how much experience, how much labor, how much art is required to make this. And before closing the video, I have a small request. As I mentioned, this is the art of our city. So we are not the only one who can make this. There are other people also. If you are talking to any seller, anyone who claims they can manufacture or craft stuff like this, one question please ask. Ask them for a real video of their work, not pictures. Pictures can be sent by anyone with a logo of theirs. They can pick my picture, my stuff picture, paste a logo and send it to you. Ask for a real video where they can show themselves that this is their actual work. One question will ease the ordering process and you will have trust that whether this seller can produce or manufacture or make the stuff that you want. In the description, you can find the link where you can see all our videos, more than 260 videos we have made. And you can see the type of work we are doing, the quality we are making, and the Google reviews and testimonials and everything proves what we are making. The actual set is in front of you. The quality you can see here, teak wood, all side carved, matte finishing, and a very beautiful set in Rajasthani Rajwada style. I hope you like it. A few comments of yours, I would really appreciate. Thank you so much.